Korean.
He is Jack Ma. He is the chairman of Alibaba Group. He is the second person of China. These two girls?
Chinese.
He says Singapore. He says Chinese.
Hong
Kong. Hong Kong.
Japan.
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 Japan. Japan. Japan. Tell about his girl's name. What about his name?
She is Indian.
Maricom.
Yes, she is Maricom. She is a boxer. Currently, she is a member of the Rajya Sabha. And the movie was made on her life, in which Priyanka Chopra acted. And she is from Manipur, Northeastern State of Manipur. What about this person? He is a regular
Indian. Indian. Natural Pradesh.
Let me tell you, he is S.T. Burman, father of R.D. He was also a music director. He belongs to the state of Tripura, Northeastern state of Tripura. And he belongs to the royal family of Tripura. Everyone knows him?
Pachi Burman.
Pachi Burman. From which state?
Western Burman.
Western Burman. Correctly, he is Vaishan Bhutia, Indian football player. He belongs to the Northeastern state of Sikkim. About these two girls, nobody knows. They are not celebrities, no movie stars,
no musicians.
Everyone said that China, Korea, Japan. They were my schoolmates from Assam. No, why did they say these two guys? Because if you look at the faces, they look the same. People of China, people of Burma, Philippines, Singapore, Northeastern State, they have a similar look. That is Mongolian look. Okay. Now, recently, some few months back, the governor of Arunachal Pradesh, Mr. T.V. Acharya, he made a statement that Indians know more about the United States than the Northeastern States. He made a very valid point. Northeastern states have been neglected since independence. I have a few incidents that happened with me. Some 4 years back, when I was attending one interview in Washington, Navi Mumbai, I met a very young security guard. I was speaking to him, and by his accent, I was able to make out that he belongs to the Northeastern state. And I spoke to him, and I asked him, do you belong to Assam? He said yes. He smiled at me, and he said yes. And in the meantime, I saw the staff. They were moving around, and they were calling him as Kancha. Now, let me tell you, Kancha is a word used to address people in Nepal. He smiled back at me and he told me, I have told these people several times that I am from Assam, still they call me Kancha. They don't understand that I am not a Nepali. And there is a misconception, misunderstanding that people of Assam are Bengali, people of Assam are not Bengali. They have a different culture, different language, different food habits, different histories. Completely different. Our current external affairs minister, Sushma Swaraj, once made a statement that when people from the Northeastern states, they land in Delhi, they are being questioned. Are you from Korea? Are you from Japan? Are you from China? Do you understand Hindi? These are the questions they face. Now, if you have seen the movie Chakde, Shah Rukh Khan's movie Chakde, there is a scene where two girls from Manipur, they come to join the women's team, hockey team. And the person who welcomes them, he tells them, welcome to our country. You are our guests. At least one of the girls replies, how will you feel if someone tells you a guest in your own country? This is what the girl replies. Now let me tell you a few facts about the Northeastern states. Few facts are like, there are 8 different states in Northeast. Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Nagaland, and Sikkim. Together they are known as 8 sisters. Northeastern state part was the only part that was never conquered by the Mughal Empire. Never ever conquered by the Mughal Empire. And Shillong, the capital city of Meghalaya, it is also known as the rock capital of India. and Mizoram and Tripura. These are among the Indian states which have the highest literacy rate. Okay. Let me tell you, why are these states neglected? What is the reason behind this neglection? Why the central government does not give much importance to these states? Now, who forms the government in the center? The government is formed by that party which has a majority in the Lok Sabha. Now, the northeastern states are represented by only 25 MPs. Only 25 MPs. All the 15 states have 25 MPs. Assam is the state that is given importance because it is represented by 14 MPs. And rest of all the states like Tripura, Mizoram, Arunachal Pradesh, they are either represented by one MP or two MPs. This is one of the reasons. Second reason is, all mainstream news channels, television, movies, they concentrate more on mainland India, not on the northeastern part. All these are based, all these TV, movie series, they are based either in Delhi, Mumbai or Punjab or Rajasthan, whatever. The rest of India has a fair idea of what life might be in other parts of India like Delhi, Mumbai, Rajasthan or Hyderabad or Bangalore. The rest of India has a fair idea. But they don't have any idea about what is happening in the northeastern states. Now, next time, if you meet a momo seller or a building watchman or a sales seller in a mall with a Mongolian group, don't just jump to the conclusion that they are Korean or Japanese or Nepali. They might be from the northeastern states of India. Thank you.